Yeah. I love this guy. Give me a high five.